Does an infrared sauna work for Lyme's disease? If you're researching whether infrared saunas have any effect on Lyme's disease, you're at the right place. Because we at Clear Light Saunas have spoken and seen many customers who have used infrared saunas to target Lyme's disease with far infrared saunas. I'm interviewing Dr. Raleigh Duncan, who is a well of information when it comes to things like this, and he has a lot of anecdotal feedback that he got from customers, and equally I have received a lot of feedback too, that suggests that maybe far infrared saunas are a combination that can be used to target Lyme's disease. I hope you enjoy this video. My name is Sebastian Mierau and I'm the CEO of Clear Light Saunas International, and if you like the information, please do give us a like and subscribe. Thank you.
Lyme is it's really a debilitating disease, as you've seen, and I've seen it.
I had
a couple patients when I was practicing as a chiropractor, and so my understanding of not only the disease and its origin and how we can help it has grown, and infrared saunas have been a big part in many people's healing journey with that. So my understanding of what happens with Lyme, you have a bacteria called the Borrelia, and it's a spirochete, and it invades the body. This is the tick-borne bacteria. So it will invade the body to a great extent. And when you have bacteria to that extent in your body, bacteria is a living thing. Bacteria lives, it dies. Bacteria eats, it poops. And so the die-off and just that whole living system of the bacteria causes a tremendous burden on the body that is just like toxicity.
So just by its pure existence alone and how it interacts with the body, it creates a lot of problems for the body doing its normal function and being healthy.
The body has such tremendous burden, so people with Lyme have pain everywhere. They don't have a lot of energy normally. It can cause brain fog, things like this. So in the sauna, and what we talked about, how we have devised our sauna systems to be the optimal way for detoxification in an infrared sauna, this is going to help. Now, that's just one way we're going to get these toxins from the Borrelia bacteria, the spirochetes, out of the body on a regular basis. So we want the people with Lyme to use it regularly.
Yeah.
But just as important, anyone who's chronically ill is going to be stressed out to the max. Imagine you wake up, all your joints are in pain. You're worried about how am I going to make it through the world today? How do I feed my family? How do I do my activities of daily living? It might be difficult to just brush your teeth. Tremendous stress goes on the body. So when we talked before about relaxation, parasympathetic, all that is going to happen too.
On top of that, of course.
On top of that.
It's just the mental burden of not being able to work or not to function.
Everything. Just being chronically ill.
Yes.
Chronically ill. It's debilitating emotionally, physically, mentally, in every way. So we're helping in that way. It's a sort of a 1-2 approach that happens at the same time. And again, put on some nice music if you like, relax. And we've seen some tremendous turnarounds with people with Lyme just by using infrared sauna regularly. It's very encouraging because the numbers are coming up more and more.
Yeah.
And in the States, the spread is geographically larger and larger all the time.
You're right. So basically, if I summarize it, so you have the flushing of the toxicity that comes through this organism living in you, but then you also have the temperature going up, which means the organism doesn't like that. It doesn't like the overall core body temperature increasing. So what do you think you would have seen that completely being eliminated? Or would you say, well, infrared has helped so much, the immune system so much, that the immune system eventually was actually able to fight it off, keep it in check, or maybe eliminate it?
I'm not that people becoming cured of Lyme. I haven't seen a lot. It does happen. I have had people tell me that they are cured. But I think more importantly, it's what is your daily life like?
Yeah.
Even if you have Lyme, can you live a vibrant, active, energetic life without pain?
Yeah.
And then if you can do that and you can continue that, then that's the best thing.
I've certainly seen that when people use infrared saunas, even between 8 and 12 weeks, I think is a good standard sort of approach when people have taken it every day as far as they could, you know, with their ability. There's certainly a tremendous increase in their quality of life, and it increases, it keeps increasing over time as they keep using infrared saunas.
That's what we've seen well.
Okay.
Yeah, and it's great to have someone with such a debilitating situation and be able to give them some help.
Yeah,
it's good.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for listening. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, please do like it and subscribe to our channel.